some big news this morning.
Oh, what is that big news, Mr. Clark?
Did you buy me some bear bells last night?
Well, that's not news, is it? That's a question. No, I didn't.
Well, because a bear has been sighted not far from here this morning. The guy who puts the banners up for Josie and the lovely cameraman hot-tailed it from the end of the stage, shrieking, bear, bear, bear in the woods, bear in the woods. A bear has been sighted not too far away from here this morning, Becky. So I'm a little louder than I normally am, and normally I'm pretty loud. I'm being a little louder just in case Mr. Bear is out there. And he knows that I'm here, he'll hot-tail it and he'll run in the other direction, hopefully. Is that a bear? Is that a bear? I think we might be looking at a bear. I'm getting in my car. What is that, Jules? Get your binoculars out and see what that is. We're looking, it was just a second ago, someone just let off his dog gun. And looking across, seriously, there's a dog in the kennels here. There's a couple of dogs that have suddenly got very interested. And right across the field from us, it's something that's bigger than a dog, and it's either a very big Rottweiler or it's a bear sitting watching us. Can you see the Jules? Yuka's got his camera. The cameraman's getting his camera out. He's going to zoom in on it. I think we're looking at a bear. Oh, my goodness, it's moving. What is it? It's a dog. It's a big dog. Okay, we're all right. We're all right. Thanks for heading the stage ahead. It's a big dog.
You big wuss, get in your car and get to the stage end.
The highs, the lows, the blistering heat to the extreme cold. We're there until the end, bringing you every round of the WRC Championship, World Rally Radio.